Hey there everybody, this is Spiraling Helix, welcome back to Mario Galaxy. And sorry if the audio sounds a bit different, I did just move place recently, so yeah. Anyway, in the last episode we explored a little bit of the kitchen. In this episode though, we shall just continue exploring the kitchen, I guess. And hopefully find out, and I don't know. We're going to explore the kitchen. That's about all I can think of. And maybe we'll unlock the bedroom. Or just fall off the bridge. So maybe unlock the bedroom, but might save that for the next one. Got a couple of new things to explore. So we have this hungry Luma here. Let's just see how many star bits he wants. She wants, I don't know, they're sort of genderless. 600. So we have more than enough, but let's save that for a bit later and start off with one of the bigger galaxies here. So we've also unlocked a new galaxy here. This is the Boy Base galaxy, one of my favorite galaxies actually. And we also have Bowser Jr.'s Airship Armada. But how about, I think we should take it back to Ghostly Galaxy. Now, unfortunately, Luigi isn't here. Our best pal's gone. Safe in the observatory. A very spooky sprint. Guess we're gonna be racing a big boo? All the way over there? From somewhere. Thankfully, not here. What do you have to say this time? The brigade members haven't come back. What are they up to? Or whatever you said. Now, you may notice this shining rock here. Well, we already sorted out this one's got the star, but that rock wasn't there last time. So how about we take a look through that rock? It is shining quite a bit. We have a launch star. And this isn't the way forward through that star. This is actually to bring us to a secret... The secret star. So the secret star of this galaxy is here. Involves moving ground. Also booze. Yay. Just so you know, this ground isn't just invisible and this reveals it. It's straight up, if, like, this is the ground. If I move off that, I'm dead. So basically, stay on the solid ground. Getting hit by a boo is bad because you'll generally get knocked off. And it's not good, but spinning is a great tactic. Spins them behind you and then you don't have to worry about them too much. So let's just move on through this very slow auto-scroller. Anytime now. Now I'm pretty sure I can just long jump over there, but I'm not gonna try it. Yay, one coin. Four star bits. So, you can just do that. Oh, gotta move. Okay, I'll long jump that. And just looks like there's one more place. So we'll unlock these doors. Star bits, and the coin gets the place moving again. And this time it's moving up. Now, I really like it here. So, like, you can actually, because it's not, like, perfectly flat going up. So you can actually, like, jump up into the middle there. If I actually backflip the right way. However, you can still fall through the floors. Get this one up. Useless door here. Gotta move. And stars just through that one there. Let's grab these coins. Another useless door. Oh! Okay. We did it. I can just imagine this small door with the star floating in the middle of nothing. And like, and then imagine, like, the boos play the trick that star's fake and then you're stranded in the middle of nowhere. Matter Splatter Mansion was the name of that one. Save the game? No. I hate how it shows that every time. And how about we actually do a spooky sprint this time? As opposed to, you know, avoiding it like I always do when there's a bonus star. Here we go. And we didn't separate off the main path too early in the level. I mean, too late in the level. So may as well just continue on, no need to cut. And just move on here. I'm just going to ignore these enemies. And got a few pool stars here. All the way out to this launch star here. There we go. Over here, I've got a few more of these weird star bit sacks, I'm calling them. And got this weird moon, the booze at the top of this one. But let's explore it a bit. And it's just some star bits, so. Nothing else? At all? Nope. Oh well. So you're after it too? Well, you have to race me for it. Here we go! I love that line. Best line ever in this whole game, right there. Go! Okay, so best time says 1:30. I reckon the boo will get there before that, though. And got some weird sort of meat, I guess it would be. I'm usually faster at this. But the trick to this is... Oh yeah, they're bouncy by the way. They're like bumpers. The trick to this is to always... Like, never hold on until you're right on the pool star. And grab this. Okay. Trick is to let go before you actually make it. Gives you the best speed, and you go quite a distance. I don't want to grab onto those planetoids though, because they can screw me over. Here we go, last one. No, 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 no. Don't grab onto that. There we go. Goal! Under a minute, huh? Well, I suppose... So take this star. Just in case you were wondering, I could go through the course now, like through that whole thing, but I won't, because that'd be boring. But there is a pipe on the other planet that takes you back here. Don't really see why, because if you lose the race, then you die. So, I guess you can just practice going through the track. Oh well, that's it, a very spooky sprint done. Moving on, a new chapter in the storybook that I'm not gonna show you until it's all in one episode, because that thing is boring. And let's, instead of doing Beach Bowl, let's move on to the Boy Base Galaxy. Change it up a bit. Okay, the Floating Fortress. Giant Tower, best music in the game. Yes. Okay, maybe not the best, but one of the best. Okay, what do you have to say? Guess what would happen if we blew up that underwater weight? Give up? Well, the tower in the middle of the water would float right up to the surface. This here is a floating fortress. We call it Boy Base, but nobody's using it now, so we're just here for upkeep. More penguins teaching us how to swim. Under here, this must be the underwater weight they were talking about. But we're not concerned about that so much as we want to be concerned about what comes from this. So you can see it just go by there. I hate bloopers with a passion. They're not so bad in this game, but in like the Mario RPG games and Paper Mario games, yeah, they're a bit. So get this torpedo Ted, I'm assuming. That's what it was in Mario World, to follow us right behind this. Boom! And that'll take us all the... Oh, no, sorry, that'll raise that. Now let's get out of here before we run out of air. Up. Up. Okay. And destroying that also made these sling stars appear all around the edge. They just take us back to that platform there. And let's start making our way up. Okay, moving on up here. Just a bit of wall jumping. Oh, no, no. I can never remember the name of those things. Sequence breaking! So it looks like we'll have to collect some of these star chips. But if... No, 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 no.
Ah, come on!
Well, that's what happens if you get hit by a water gun on this tower, which is very annoying. So I can't even swim in a straight line. What am I doing? Oh well, I'll meet you. Okay, so that's what you have to be careful about in this level. These water guns. They'll knock you all the way off the tower. And it takes you forever to get back up. But as you saw, we want to... Can I see it here? Okay, no. Oh, there it is. So we're gonna try and collect these blue chips. But if you saw from one of the things up... Okay. If you saw from one of the things up above us, it was completely blocked off. Couldn't get to it. And what do you have to say? Who left those water shooters on? Hey, would you give that valve over there a twist and turn them off? Whoop. I saw that one coming after me. I saw it. Okay. That turns off those darn water guns. Thank goodness. If we get this guy to chase us, we can bounce on his head. Can't kill him. Screw this in. Gets the cannons on top moving. Thankfully they don't shoot. Let's us grab this piece in particular. I think you can grab all the pieces in this place except that one. No, I thought I'd be missing one, but don't think so. Anyway, moving on up here. So you should have about three pieces. There's the four. Come on. There we go. And the fifth one's all the way up at the top. Make it all the way up here. Don't fall off. All you have to do is bounce on the head here. There's a one-up down there, but I'm not gonna get it because we don't need stinking one-ups. Land on a planet up here. You can't screw this, by the way. Those pool stars disappeared as well. Gotta jump over some lasers, but you can screw this one. And this is... My sister never saw this. But this here, clearly, this planet here, now that the water's visible, it clearly resembles a Pokeball. My sister never saw this. And I think she even said, no, no it doesn't, or something. I don't know. It's clearly a Pokeball if you actually think about it. Easter eggs! Woo! Yeah. Oh well, that is the floating fortress from Boy Base Galaxy. There we go. Save the game? No. And there's actually something very special about Boy Base Galaxy. You'll notice for a galaxy that's only normally got one star, this one actually has a second one. What's more, you'll notice there's a green question mark. Hmm. We'll come back to that at a later time, but for now, let's head on to Beach Bowl Galaxy. So that's a very special secret mission that we'll come up to. Passing the swim test! Woo! This is probably the second shortest star I can think of in the game. Next to that Luigi one we just got in the last episode, I think it was. Anyway, all you have to do in this one, it's very simple. As long as I stay on land. Walk up to the big penguin, you're here to take the swimming test, final test. It's all about collecting the gold shell. Automatic A grade for us. So all we have to do is get this gold shell. And you'll notice some penguins. You just saw them in the bottom right corner. But they'll come up here now. So those penguins are just swimming around with it. They don't care about their grades. All you have to do is spin to grab it off them. Then head up here. And then bring it back to the penguin. Amazing! I didn't think he'd actually be able to bring it back. Well then, here's a big gold medal for you. And that's it. That's the star. Done in a nutshell. That's all you have to do. Nice job on the test, but are you even one of my students? Silence! Quick, get out of here! Oh well, there we go. You got a star. So, nice short one there. But I think we can do a little bit better. Yeah. Funny thing is, if you do break that shell, the group of penguins do get it back, so you can always just look out for them. Anyway, I'm thinking now that we've done quite a bit in the kitchen, now let's feed this hungry Luma, see what they have. Let's see what he's going to explode into this time. And that's it. Transform the death of another Luma. And the Drip Drop Galaxy appeared. Yippee! Here we go. Giant Eel Outbreak. Those eels. And that, oh, that beard. That old penguin beard. He's gotta say something important for us. I mean, he's old and he has a beard. It's like gaming 101. Yes. If there's an old guy with a beard, he'll say something important. Ever since those big eels showed up, we haven't caught them. Get rid of those big eels. Okay, I'm on it. Let's do this, guys. Let's take down this one. Come here. Come on. Come on. And anytime now. Fire! I missed. Okay, that didn't go so well. How about we open this chest? I love how there are Drake lights. No, 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 no. Bad chest. Bad chest. And that's a wooden post. Where's another shell? There we go. Okay. Let's see what else we can find. Ah, red shells are better. They home in. If I've learned anything from Mario Kart, it's that red shells are only good if you actually know how to use them. Anyway. Another chest. Leave me alone, you darn torpedoes. That's one I could probably don't need. Nah, I'm not even gonna bother grabbing it. I don't need that life shroom. Oh, there's a lot of torpedoes on my tail. Tail. Where on earth is a shell? Come on, there we go. Oh, and now I get to the red shells. Red shells also move quicker. Okay, I've got you this time. Give me your star bits. Nice. Okay, I think there's two more. Oh, that hurts. One's coming right this way. Or turn around. Or just frozen place? That was weird. Oh well, there should be a shell on this thing, so... Yep. One more eel to go, guys. And a lot of bleeping torpedo tents. There it is. Let's get him. Or not. Camera, come on. Give me my shell. Okay, I'm coming after ya. There's nothing you can do. You can run, but you can't run. You can swim, can't hide. I've got you. Nothing escapes the red shells. There's our loot, by the sunken ship. Let's get our star. Just over here, I think. Camera, seriously. These two chests, I think one contains a one-up and the other's just another red shell. But you don't get back. Anyway, you got a star! There we go. That's yet another one under our belt. Well, overalls, I guess. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Galaxy complete. Woo! Ugh. And with that, we have mail, huh? A collected... Oh, it's Luigi! Yes! Bro, I got a star, but now I can't get back. This picture shows where I am. Help me. What? Okay, I was gonna end it off here, but now I'm not, because Luigi wants our help. Let's go save Luigi. His second appearance is in the Battle Rock Galaxy. And speaking of Luigi, the last time I played this game, I had this absolutely annoying glitch happen, and I have no idea why. But for some reason, I didn't get any mail from Luigi at all. I think it might have been because I played through like the whole game in one sitting. But, Battle Rock Galaxy, we still have to do the comet here? Okay, next time I see that comet here, we're coming back and doing it. Next episode, at least. Anyway, I didn't get any mail from Luigi at all, this star here. So, there were two stars in the game that I just could not get from Luigi. It was terrible. It's actually more than two stars because of a certain something. And we'll get to that in a little bit. Oh, here we go. Just grab all these blue chips again. Oh, there is one on this. Where on earth? What planet am I on? There we go. Grab the last one. We've been through all of this before. But Luigi needs our help. Anyway, Luigi, he's just by where the star is, so I'll meet you guys there. Anyway, so our star's there, but Luigi is down here, trapped in a bubble. Let's save our big bro, or little bro, I guess. He is younger than us, I think. Anyway, we want to go down here, jump though, so... No, no! You have to jump so they get underneath that, but... If I get stuck in place... Oh crap, this isn't good. Move, move, move. Okay, this is it. Stop freaking out. No, no, no! Oh, come on! Die, die, I need a coin. There we go. That post though. The platforms rotate very slowly, so it's basically... it's not technically random, but I'm calling it random. We've got your Luigi by almost blowing you up. Here we go. Bruh, I thought I'd go crazy in there. Try to save me sooner next time, bro. Yeah, yeah, you want this power star, right? Only if you tell Rosalina I found this one. It's very hard to tell, but that eye is green. And this is a different looking star. We get our first instance. That doesn't even sound right. Oh well. We get our first green power star. And unfortunately, it's not green because it's from Luigi. If only it was that simple. Luigi under the saucer. Anyway, Rosalina has something to tell us, I think. No, it's the black guy. You rescued a green power star. These stars have a special power. Ask the green loomers about them. After all, they will transform into green power stars someday. It's weird because each green loomer only appears after you rescue a green star. Maybe the stars turn into loomers to turn into stars again? Anyway, thank you for helping me. I am a guardian of the Trial Galaxies. To restore the doorway, we will need the power of two others like me. So, Somewhere in this game there were two more green power stars, and I think you know where one of the others is. Could it be a boy base? Anyway, so there were two more. Looks like that comet's available as well. So, we have another side objective now. Find two more green power stars to see if we can access the trial galaxies up here. Anyway, in the next episode, we shall get that hidden star in Boy Base Galaxy, finish off that comet, and maybe, just maybe, fight Bowser Jr. Anyway, guys, I'll see you in the next one. This is Spiraling Helix, signing out. Bye-bye.